With systems that are larger than 10 kilowatts, Rocky Mountain Power requires us to put in a separate disconnect switch connected to your system. So you will have another switch that you'll need to turn on. This switch right here is your disconnect switch. Very easy to turn on. The handle should be down in the off position. To turn this on, you just flip it up. Then that will send power from your electrical panel to your solar edge or your Enphase system.